Boy, the Bible's a real buzzkill, huh? What a bummer. They don't like anything fun in the Bible. They hate gays. They hate trans. That's going to be great when doing stuff so sexually advanced, not even in the Bible. You know, like, I love fucking my vacuum cleaner. The guy's like, all right, you're good. Shit, maybe I'll try it.